for another tutorial. I had a subscriber request asking if I would ever do any Apple tutorials. So I went out and got an iPad. And in this video, I will show you how to get started iMovie. This is fun and easy. Let's begin. When you open iMovie, you will want to click on the plus symbol right here. Then we'll ask you, do you want to make a movie or a trailer? But today we are just making our first quick little movie. So we'll touch movie. I will be using two video clips, which are these fish right here for 27 seconds and these trees, which are 23 seconds. Then we'll go down to create movie and tap it. In the upper area, it's called the preview. The white line down the middle is called the playhead. You can touch the film reel and it will highlight it. Notice at the bottom, some options come up, some actions. If you touch the yellow film reel, you can drag it from left to right. And notice the preview shows you exactly what you're looking at that point in the strip. To go back to the beginning, you can tap the backwards triangle pointing at the flat white line. That will take us to the beginning of that clip. That is the clip of the trees. Over here, we have the fish. Again, if we tap the backwards triangle pointing at the straight line, it'll take us to the beginning of that clip. And there we are. Since these clips are kind of long and I like to make fast little tutorials not to take up all your time, what I'm going to do is take these down to about 10 seconds each. So we will tap on the fish and we have a couple of options. We can guess by moving forward. Every time you move the film reel, notice that the yellow box and actions go away. Touching it again. Looking straight up top to the center, we can see that 26.6 seconds. That is how long this clip of the fish are. So we can try and guess, or the more exact way is to touch the reel, the film reel. And if you press and hold on the thick yellow part, the edge, and bring it inward, you will make the clip shorter, erasing everything that you no longer see. So that took us to about 12.1 seconds. Let's tap and hold the yellow. Let's tap and hold the thick yellow again. And let's see if we can get it down to 10 seconds. And let go. Boom, that one is done. So now let's go on to the trees. Let's touch the film strip of the trees. Let's go all the way to the end. It's 33.4 seconds. Let's touch the film strip. And then let's touch and hold the thick yellow bar and let's drag to the left. Looking straight to the top center, we see it's 6.3 seconds. So I went too far because I was going for 10 seconds. Right here, it says 17.3 seconds. That's the duration of both clips put together. Let me touch and hold the thick yellow border and pull back out to the right. Watching the number up top slowly get towards 10 seconds and release. And the reason this says 21 seconds is because we have one transition right here, which lasts for exactly 1 second. So 10 plus 1 plus 10 is 21. Let's continue. So now that we have two pieces of film to work with, let's mix it up a little bit. Let's put the white line, the playhead, right in the middle of this segment of fish. Let's touch the film reel. And with the white scissors actions highlighted, let's touch the word that says split. What we did is we just cut that right there. And this straight white line right there at the playhead, that means no transition. So it's going to be instantaneous. It's not going to add time. So we can split this right here. Put the playhead right in the middle, guessing, touch the film reel, and we touch the word split. And again, the solid white line. When we hit play, it should be instantaneous jump. There. No transition effect. So let's cut this in half, roughly split. Move it over, We'll split this one again. Now let's mix things up a little bit because you're trying to make your very first movie. Let's grab the trees. Let's touch it. Okay, so with this piece highlighted, we are going to touch and hold. Now it's floating up there. We can move it around the timeline. We can put this one in the beginning. And then we can take this segment right here. Touch it once. It's highlighted. Now touch and hold. Pull it over to the right. We can put the fish at the end. Let's move this tree right here. Let's just touch and hold. So now we have tree, fish, tree, fish, tree, fish. So we have successfully taken two short videos, cut them up, move them around how we like. And before we're finished, there are a couple items right here. Touch on this little shape right there. That is the transition. You can set it to none. Theme base, dissolve base slide. But that will be another tutorial. So let's set them to none. Let's set that one to none. And that will leave us with segments moved around, no transitions in between. So now in the upper left, let's touch the word that says done. Now it gives you a little bit of information. A generic title says My Movie 3. Let's call it Our First Film. And it's then touch done. If you want to, you can hit the triangle in the middle to play the video. And if you're satisfied with how it looks, let's touch that again to pause it. Right down in the center, there's a box with an arrow. Looks like it's pointing up and out. That's the export. Touch it. And I recommend the first thing you do is you save it first before you try any of the other options. And that will be another tutorial. So save video has the box with an arrow pointing down and in. Touch that. It's exporting. It's using its brain. And boom, we're finished. We just edited our first video using iMovie. If you found this tutorial helpful, please subscribe. That way you'll know when I drop new content. Thank you. See you next time.